With the mission to empower women in Cameroon to achieve unimaginable possibilities and transformations through technology, the Young African Aviation Professional Association, YAPA, a non-profit organization in partnership with Women in Aviation, came together over the weekend to ignite in young girls and women an interest in all aviation career fields. Commemorating the third edition of Girls in Aviation Day, promoters highlighted their goal.
This day is a day where we want to sensitize girls on understanding the different roles in the aviation industry. Because most of the time we find that they only think being in the aviation industry is being a flight attendant. But we want them to understand that all the science, technology, engineering and mathematics careers that oriented them towards aviation is also within their reach.
Participants during this year's edition are being motivated by the recent breakthrough by a female pilot from the United States.
And this year is a special year because we have a female pilot in the USA who decided to fly around the world. She has an organization called Dream Soar. She's Shaesta Waiz. She just did the tour of the world with a single engine aircraft to sensitize girls.
Talking about aviation had been considered a career reserved for developed countries. But with efforts carried out so far by this association, the African continent and Cameroon in particular are on board.
We believe that by doing enough outreach in schools and getting stakeholders involved, the students will find new passions, they will be inspired and they will find role models. We don't have an African astronaut, but this is an aviation career. We have careers at the airports, but very few think about them. They just think aviation is an airline.
Sitting in for the governor, the chief of economic, social and cultural section, Yara Samvan, lauded the initiative and confirmed that aviation career is not known by many. He believed that such action by YAPA will open many career horizons for young girls. To this participant, she is there as a living testimony to her peers that a career in aviation field is not for men only.
I'm here to make girls know that aviation is not only a career for boys. Like there are many other opportunities for girls to learn about aviation and have a career in aviation.
Participants were also drilled on how the association operates. They were informed that year-round resources are provided to assist women in aviation. The association also promotes public understanding of the accomplishment and contributions of women in the industry. The day was crowded with testimonies from other women and a group photo.